partners and participants from all over the world. Do you think we are going fast enough when it comes to adapting to
the import? The COVID-19 pandemic has reminded us that we cannot afford to ignore known risks. And climate disruption is a risk we are well aware of. The science has never been clearer. We are facing a climate emergency, and we are already witnessing unprecedented climate extremes and volatility affecting lives and livelihoods on all continents.